Good morning, I'm Hirendra Reddy from Axis Securities presenting the daily fundamental view. Markets are expected to be volatile during the week given the expiry of December series on Thursday. Participation is expected to be low due to festivities namely Christmas and New Year's Eve. Coming to the global markets, the US markets ended higher led by gains in healthcare stocks as investors remain optimistic that Donald Trump would implement policies to boost economic growth. Dow Jones gained 15 points or 0.07% to close at 19,934. While Nasdaq gained 15 points or 0.28% to close at 5,463. Coming to the Asian markets, while most of the markets are shut due to holiday, Nikkei was trading lower led by decline in banking and exporter stocks, while Shanghai was trading lower by 1.02%. Singapore Nifty is trading lower by 0.41%, thus the Indian indices are expected to open on a weak note. Coming to the key announcements to watch for, bank credit rose 5.8% year-on-year in the 2 weeks to December 9, as compared to 6.6% for the fortnight ended November 25th. The GST Council has approved CGST and SGST draft laws. Coming to company-specific news, Maruti Suzuki to invest ₹3,800 crores on its upcoming R&D center in Rohtak by March 2019. Tata Steel has entered into an agreement to acquire Odisha-based iron ore pellet manufacturer BRPL for ₹900 crores. ONGC will acquire 80% in Gujarat State Petrochemical Corporation's KG Gas Basin Block for $995.26 million. Camlin Fine Sciences to acquire 51% stake in China-based flavors and fragrances company. And Mahindra & Mahindra plans to increase prices of its vehicles by up to ₹26,500 from January as it looks to offset rising input cost. Thank you.